A little, please shift, please, a little bit. Number 11, 12, wow, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. So let's have a small okay in this attire today. You should marry an Indian boy or you want to marry a girl? Very simple question. Why do you like Pushkar?
How you feel in the dress in Rajasthani?
Very nice, like a princess, like Indian princess. And
have you seen before this kind of program anywhere?
No, I haven't.
So what do you say about Pushkar there?
It's very big, and I have seen it before, so nice and interesting to be part of it.
Nofreet came to me in the picture as a friend. We met here in Pushkar. She came to me, she asked me to be her boyfriend. We are knowing each other and we came to the concert together. It's lovely to dress up as bride and groom, to act as the act. And it was lovely to watch all the crowds here. I thank her. I thank Nofreet.
I think it's an honor, really. At first, I didn't really understand what was the main idea of traditional women wearing traditional Indian sari, but now I feel it really has for this.
What do you want to give some message for this program?
Again,
sir? What kind of message do you want to give for the public?
Message. Well, anyone can be a part of Indian culture. This type of traditional dress, I think the colors are beautiful. Patchwork is beautiful. I like these last bracelets that I saw on many Indian women. I'm very happy to wear them myself.
Are you want to participate
in this type of competition
again?
If I would get the chance, I would like to.